Are you lost?
Why are you here? Who sent you?
Thank you.
Are you hunting something? Why are you here? Who sent you?
This is impressive, even by Asuran standards.
No dwarves made this. Is it human built?
No. This was put here by something more powerful than men.
Still, we may find your people here. There may be a way to contact ours.
True. King Jalas would want us to gather what allies we can to fight the destroyers.
Watch out!
Don't move! What's your business here?
We were told there were humans here.
This is the Eye of the North. Again, what is your business?
We're adventurers from the south.
I was from the south. From Ascalon.
We're seeking a place of safety.
Safe places are few and far between in the north. You're welcome to stay here. The Ebon Vanguard protects this place, but most of my fellow soldiers are away. I command in Captain Langmar's absence. My name is Gwen. How can I help? How can I help? This is what we've been guarding.
Looks like a scrying device.
You're right. We know it's magical, but can't get it to work.
Hang on. Often these things are just a matter of concentration.
No one else has been able to do that.
Just lucky, I guess.
What was that?
A destroyer. We fought them earlier. They've captured the Dwarven and Asuran tunnels.
And they're coming this way?
Seems like it.
Vec, we have to rally the local populace, these Norn.
But we don't know how much of the gate network has been compromised.
Exactly. We're on our own. The battle starts here.
What's the matter?
The destroyers are coming up from the depths. We need an army right now. Help me convince the Norn to help us.
The destroyers drove my people to the surface, west of these mountains. We should contact them.
They're both wrong. It's the Ebon Vanguard that needs your help. A large detachment led by Captain Langmar made a sortie into the Char homelands. They're now several weeks overdue, and I fear the worst. I need you to help me find them.
We need my people's knowledge.
No, we need the Norn as allies.
It's up to you, Buka. Which do we do first?
Why do I have to make the tough decisions?
You're just lucky, I guess.
Interesting.
How can I help?
Hail, and well met.
How can I help?